every Sunday, God has already blessed it for you. With this white box you are holding now, oh, that same the road will take shape in your life. As I bless the white clothes, I dedicate them for the praise of our God. Truly, God will receive all the glory in your life from January. Raise it. Remember how we do it from lower cavity to upper cavity. When I say raise, you hand it above. When I say then you bring it. I call another number, you raise it. One! God will receive all the praises in January. Two! Three! March! Four! Five! Six! Seven! Eight! Nine! We are doing well. Thank you. to man. If I say January, you will release the cannon shot of praise 12 times. If I say January, you say, if I say, pay for Jesus in January, you say, pay, count it on the 12th. I will not say February. Are you ready?
Yes.
And I see they are right. It is a divine wiper. Whatever that is on your way is right away now. We are seeing a divine wiper now. You cannot go. Pray, pray, pray for Jesus in January.
Yeah. Thank you.
speak about some of my life in a bomb ecosystem. I remember a psychologist saying, if you remove, you must replace. Close your eyes. By this exercise, we are celebrating now. Every destiny cover that has been turned into pieces. It will never create space in your life. I receive a prophecy for you. By the action of destruction we did last week, any vacuum in your life is replaced with these praises. The praises of our God have replaced the vacuum in your life. Therefore, by this place, you shall never be alone. Which means God is with you. There is no more spotting in your life. God is with you now. I say God is with you now. I say God is with you now. I say God is with you now. All the praises you have given to God has already gone to heaven. Therefore, what I see now, Baruch chapter 5 verse 5, that the sorrow and distress have been turned into pieces. And now, I dedicate this white door to him. Raise them up by the count of 1 to 12, representing January to December. 1 January, 2 February, 3 March, 4 April. Stand up, everybody. 5 May, 6 June, 7 July, 8 August, 9 September, 10 October, 11 November, and in this month, 12 December. You are putting on the beauty of God's glory. What we are doing now is spiritual. I come again. Baruch chapter 5 verse 1. By the exercise we did last time, every sorrow and distress you have been wearing as a garment, they have been completely turned into pieces. By what we do today, this week, there is no vacuum in your life. Therefore, I minister Baruch 5 2. May you put on the beauty of God's glory. Use that white cloth, touch your head, as if to say you are covering your head. I decree, by this exercise we do now, there is no vacuum in your life. By the white cloth that is covering your head, you are putting on the beauty of God's glory. And I stand in Isaiah 52 verse 7. Beauty is the feet that will bring good news, proclaim salvation, and proclaim peace. What is written on this white cloth is the mantle of omnipotent Jesus. Therefore, what you are putting on your head is a divine mantle. Receive the beauty of God's glory. From now till the end of Christmas and beginning of the new year, by the clothes you are shaped, you are putting on your head, beauty is the one that will come into your mind. As he comes, he shall bring good news of coming in. Therefore, by that white cloth you are putting on your head, your mourning clothes has been removed. Every of your mourning pain has been turned into the God's beauty. I can no longer see black in your life. What I am seeing is purity. What I am seeing is perfection. What I am seeing is glory. I stand in 2 Book of Kings, chapter 2, verse 10. And Elijah asked Elisha, what will I give you? And Elisha answered, I need the whole portion of my anointing. By that white cloth that you have, the whole portion of anointing is open to you. You are not alone. You are receiving the anointing of Elijah. You are receiving the anointing of Elisha. You are receiving the anointing of Moses. You are receiving the anointing of Elijah. You are receiving the anointing of Jeremiah. You are receiving the anointing of Daniel. You are receiving the anointing of Abraham. You are receiving the anointing of David. In the mighty name of Jesus. So Coloma became God. And Elijah responded to Elisha, I am not the one to grant what you have requested. It is the Lord that will give it. If it is the wish of the Lord, if you see me moving now, and then the power of God shall come over you. Immediately, Elisha removed the cloth he was wearing, torn into two pieces and threw it away, and said, I will not take your own. He dragged the cloth of Elijah. According to the Bible, by that, power of God in the root him. I take authority. I take authority. That white cloth you are having, it's not an ordinary clothes. It is the mantle of God. Therefore, whatever that will not give you joy, let them be torn apart. And with this lament, I stand in Psalm 30 verse 9, where money is not into dancing now. By the cloth of Elijah, Elisha received the mantle of God and the double portion of anointing rested upon him. I take authority. I ask my brother priest to join us now. To join me. We are going to release divine mantle. That cloth you are having is no longer an ordinary cloth. It is a divine mantle. As you are using it to cover your head, divine mantle shall be a covering over you. That cloth you are having now is no longer an ordinary cloth. It is a joy, a garment of joy in Jesus' name. And the word of God says that Paul used a white cloth. Acts chapter 19 verse 12. And the power of God was felt in that white cloth. I take authority. I take authority. By this white cloth you have now, receive the miraculous power of God. Anywhere you are, miracle of God shall surface. Therefore, I stand in the word of God. John Gospel chapter 16 verse 23. Anything you ask the Lord in my name shall be given to you, and your joy shall be complete. Receive joy that will be complete now. As we ask God, may He do it for you. And may you receive joy in Jesus' name. With the white cloth of Paul, there was miracle. With this white cloth you have now, I see miracle in your life. Therefore, you are receiving joy. Your joy shall never be terminated. John's Gospel chapter 16 verse 22, that the joy I give you now shall be a lasting joy. And no one shall take it away. As you cover yourself with this white clothes, I see joy wrapping you up in Jesus' name. Your joy will never be cut short. Therefore, as this white clothes covers you, the joy of the Lord has covered you. You shall travel in safety. No weapon fashioned against you shall prosper, because your joy shall never be taken away. Any blood causing demon on your way shall be destroyed. And the Holy Ghost, as your head is covered with this white clothes, your joy is intact in the hand of the Lord. No greater happy policeman shall shoot you in Jesus' name. No stray bullet shall touch you in Jesus' name. You shall not be a victim of sporadic shooting in Jesus' name. There is somebody I am seeing here. Raise your handkerchief up. I pray over this white coat again. I dedicate it now. It shall be a shield for your joy. Any arrow of death they have sent for you this season, it shall never penetrate this white coat in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Therefore, by the ceremony of this white coat, I see a miraculous shield. Your family is covered. Arrows of death shall never penetrate you. You shall see 1,000 fall at your side. 10,000 shall fall at your right hand. Anywhere you travel, this garment of joy will cover you. And the healing shall cover you. And the express you shall cover you. Women shall not see you. Women shall not see you. Doctor shall not see you. Hostage taker shall not see you. Kidnapper shall not see you. Below shall not see you. Below shall obey you. The father shall not see you. The father shall obey you. The military police shall not see you. They shall obey you. The army shall not see you. They shall obey you. The custom official shall not see you. They shall obey you. The immigration shall not see you. They shall obey you. Civil defense shall not see you. They shall obey you. Any time you pass, this garment shall shield you. Even when the sun is shining, it shall shield you. Therefore, the sun shall not scorch you by day. The moon shall not smite you by day. Travel, safety shall be your portion. In the mighty name of Jesus, if you travel on the land, you shall receive safety. If you travel on the land, you shall be saved. If you travel on the waters, you shall be saved. If you travel by air, you shall be saved. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. You are having your miracle begins now. Nothing shall give you sorrow in Jesus' name. You shall not cry because of your brother. You shall not cry because of your sister. I say your tears shall be wiped away. I am directed. We shall clean our face. You are busting every object stable. Everything that is teary, somebody's eye will never be teary again. I bless you again. I bless this white cloth again. I am receiving a message. Because of this exercise you are doing now, nobody shall be buried in your family. I have seen a vision. Even if you move into the pit of death, that pit will never see you. In the mighty name of Jesus, there are 12 persons here. They have completed their funeral arrangements. As I see this white coat, your morning coat is set on fire now. You shall not cry on behalf of your family. Whatever that does not bring glory has been turned into peace.
I take authority.
There are seven persons here. I see 7,000. They have collected their riches with handkerchiefs. My dear sons, we do now. Your riches are restored now.
Thank you.
said, I will give you. In any way, they have fasted and white clothes or hanky upon them. And they need a spiritual organ transplant. You know that some people can touch you and you begin to look for some things in your body. It is power of magic. What you have is miraculous power. Let this miraculous power counter every magical power. Whatever they have taken from you in a magical way, and the essence they do now, it is restored miraculously.
Jesus' name. And I no longer see
tears. I am no longer seeing 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 tears. I receive a message. You shall not cry another person's cry this season. You shall not cry another person's cry this season. You shall not cry another person's cry this season. I am no longer seeing tears. Be quiet. Begin to swing that white coat up. Miracle like a river is happening now. I am giving 5 minutes to Holy Ghost time. Miracle like a river. If there is a pain in your life, you will shed tears. Pour within that handkerchief. Keep on within that handkerchief. As you are waving, I am no longer seeing tears. What will make you to cry is uprooted now. Anything not planted by God the Father must be approved. Open God, I will not give you joy this season. We are planted in Holy Ghost. 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 From now to 31st, you shall no more. The joy of the Lord shall be your strength. Therefore, as I see no more tears in your eyes, I see joy resounding. I see joy bouncing back. Receive your joy now. Receive your joy now. Right throat, begin to wave it now. We give 5 minutes and we end. Oh. Continue to wave it. Every tears are right now. Joy is bouncing back. I remember the word of God. Psalm 126 verse 6. Like the river of Negev, sorrow shall flow back, and joy shall flow within. I remember Psalm 46 verse 5. The waters of the river give joy to God's city, a holy place where the Most High dwell. God is near, God is within, and nothing can shake it. In these 5 minutes, I see your joy. Nothing will shake your joy. Your joy is within and your joy is within.
Somebody who has not seen her period, it is starting to flow now.
in our body in store now. As I see 12 months completed, I see 12 baskets of blessing in our life. Continue to wave. Poverty is going. Hunger is going. Mark chapter 6 verse 38 says, he saw them like sheep without the shepherd. He fed them with the word. You have been fed with the word. And he now multiplied 5 loaves and 2 fish. They take authority. The message I am receiving, as you are holding these white clothes, anything around you shall turn into gold for you.
Success in your life.
Raise the white handkerchief on your right hand. Put your brother on his left or your sister. Raise the two hands up. Watch what will happen. Close your eyes now. So to no man they retain. He karama karasi karama they retain. So to no man karama. I am declaring that somebody is good to go this year. You are good to go this year. You are good to go this year. You are good to go this year. Raise your right hand with your handkerchief and your left with your brother or your sister hand. Be quiet now. Just be quiet, raise it up. So Corona may be king. Let God anoint his own people and make it to be good to go. Psalm 41 verse 5 says, I shall not be anointed by the wicked. The oil of the wicked shall not anoint me. I stand in Psalm 105. Hold your two hands up. On your right is your white clothes, on your left is your brother or your sister. Touch not my anointed and be my prophet no harm. I declare this Christmas season accident free for you. Harm free for you. We shall not be harmed, we shall not be injured. Lord, in Jesus' name. Raise the two hands up. Let the Holy Spirit confirm. You shall not be anointed with the oil of the wicked. There is an oil that we anoint you today. And therefore you are good to go. For you. Psalm 2:3 says, I rejoice when I have him say, let us go to God's house. And now my feet are standing within your gates, O Jerusalem. And Psalm 27 verse 8 says, verse 4 says, what can I ask of the Lord? To survive the sweetness and joy of the Lord. You must be happy this Christmas. I say you must be happy this Christmas. I say you must be happy this Christmas. I say you must be happy this Christmas. Raise your hand up, let the anointing come. Anointing that will make you good, because you must be good to go. Psalm 27 verse 13, I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. You shall not die, you shall be alive in the land of the living. And you shall testify the goodness of the Lord. Psalm 8 verse 17, raise the two hands up, let power come and goodness. Psalm 23 verse 6, surely goodness shall follow. You are good to go. Holy Ghost, confirm it now. Upon our children, upon our men, upon our women, upon the wives that are here, upon the husbands that are here, upon the boys that are here, upon the girls that are here, you are good to go. You are good to go. In your family, you are good to go. In your marriage, you are good to go. In your studies, you are good to go. In your business, you are good to go. In your work, you are good to go. In your aspirations, you are good to go. In your future, you are good to go. As you are good to go, I see goodness of conception rotating somebody now. I see the goodness of marriage rotating somebody now. I see the goodness of prosperity rotating somebody now. I see the goodness of academic success rotating somebody now. Wherever you are, let it go to you, across you, within you, and let it stop where you are. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive anointing that will make you to be good to do.
Jesus.
May God bless you too.